Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Barrhaven real estate market to the end of March 2023, and we'll be comparing this to March of last year. So let's get right into the numbers. And oh, by the way, if you enjoy getting these, click on the subscription button and the notification bell, and we'll send them out to you every month. So in Barrhaven from March, we had 105 homes trade hands, and that's a decline of about 40% over last March. And the reason for this is that March of 2022 was the very peak of the most frenzied real estate activity that we had. Prices, number of homes sold, it was just crazy. And then things started to go down after that as the Fed increased the bank rate. So no surprises here. The overall average price, $644,000, a decline of about 18%. Breaking that down into residential and condos, starting with residential, the average sold price in Barrhaven was $683,000, a decline of 19%. Condos were down to $409,000, a decline of about 20%. And in terms of how long it was taking properties to sell, they were selling in 30 days compared to 7 last year. Thank you for watching.